So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you how you can fix you can't or get your computer can't open BIOS or you can't get BIOS in your computer and how you can force to open BIOS in your computer. So the problem is really simple. I will show you simple solution. So before getting started, I would suggest you to please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. Okay. So at first I will show you the problem. I will restart my computer and I will show you that I am facing the exact same problem that you are facing. Okay, so as you can see that I am restarting, and now while my PC is restarting, I will keep pressing my BIOS key, which is F2 for my case. It could be different for your case. Okay, so I am keep pressing the BIOS key, but the thing is my PC is not opening in boot in my BIOS. Okay, so as you can see, this is the problem. So at first, just go to any browser and just check that you are using the correct BIOS key. Okay, so here I will go to my Google Chrome. So then here just search for your device manufacturer space BIOS key. So as you can see, my laptop is ASUS laptop, so I am searching for ASUS space BIOS key. So it is F2 in my case. Okay, so if you have a Dell laptop, then just search for Dell BIOS key. And if you have HP, then search for HP. So as you can see, for HP it is F10, and I will obviously put some common BIOS key in the description below, so don't forget to check that out. So if your device is out of this common devices, then just search it in the internet, you will find obviously your manufacturer's BIOS key. So the first solution is just go to the settings of your device. Okay, so the first method is really simple. Just go to the settings of your device and then go to system. Okay, as you can see there is the system, and then here just go to power and sleep. Okay, just go to the power option here, power and sleep, and then here you have to just click on additional power settings. Just go to additional power settings. So in additional power settings, here you need to select this option, and then here you need to turn off the fast startup option. Okay, so as you can see, you need to just click on this blue written, and then here you need to uncheck it. Okay, you need to uncheck it, and then you need to just click on save change. It would turn off the fast boot in your device. Okay, so your device will start to take a little longer to boot up so that you can get into your BIOS. Okay, so now just restart your device and just keep pressing the boot menu key or keep pressing the BIOS key of your device, and you should get into your BIOS key. So just let me show you that I am just keep pressing my F2 for in my case, and as you can see that I am in my BIOS. Okay, so that's how you can get into your BIOS and you can force you to open the BIOS in your computer. So this was the first method, the easy one obviously, and this method will work 90% of the time this method will work. But if for some case this method doesn't work, then the second method is right for you. The second method is you need to forcefully shut down your computer. Just turn on your computer and then just keep pressing the power button and force shut down it. Okay, so then again just turn on your computer, and now your computer would take a while. So now just keep pressing the BIOS key, and now you should get to your BIOS. So if this doesn't work at first time, then just do it for a couple of 2 or 3 times, and then you should get in your BIOS. And if the second method doesn't work for you, then you can obviously combine the first and second method both at the same time, and that should work for you then. Okay, so these two methods will work 99% of the time. So for 1%, for one case, sometime these two methods will not work. Okay, so in that case I will show you the third method. Okay, the third method, which is a little bit tricky, but it is really easy. But I think that if you are unlucky and if you are in the 1%, then you have to follow this step, which is you need to just open your laptop or your PC, and then you need to get out the CMOS battery. As you can see that I am showing in the screen right now, this is the CMOS battery. You need to take it out and then wait for 2 or 3 minutes, and then again put it back in this slot, and then just turn on your laptop, and that should fix your problem. So this was the video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. The video was about how you can get to your BIOS, how you can open your BIOS in your Windows 10, and how you can force your BIOS to open. So hope you like this video. If you do, then please hit the like button. If you have any question, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. And here are my other videos, so don't forget to check those out as well. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and I'm signing out.